Well, obviously, you see at that point the veteran defenseman going down and everybody on the bench absolutely just startled, absolutely calling the trainers. Ray Burilli was to my left, and you could see the urgency of the matter and the look in the players' faces. And Ryan Getzlaff in front of me is with...